Are you guys stupid? I'm the boss, and you all must do what I say.
You're right, sir. You are the boss.
What, newbie?
I said you're right, sir. You are the boss.
Mm-hmm.
You say it without hesitation.
That's right.
That's why today I'd like to give you something.
What is it, newbie?
My letter of resignation.
Oh, really, newbie? You don't want to work here? Big mistake.
Well, as a new employee, your leadership skills make me concerned. And if you don't mind, before I leave, I'd like to give you some parting words.
What can you teach me? I can't wait to hear this. Go ahead, new guy.
Well, sir, I don't think you're all bad. But somewhere down your path, you got lost. I think you used to be a leader, but now you're just a boss.
What's the difference?
Well, see, a boss says I. A leader says we. Bosses are blinded by pride while leaders can really see. A leader always asks. Bosses, they command. See, a boss points fingers, but a leader extends a hand. A boss says go. Leaders say let's go. Leaders consider ideas. Bosses say heck no. See, a boss puts you down. Leaders will lift you up. Because leaders give love. A boss don't give a...
What?
Bosses use people, abuse people. Leaders groom people. They look for what's good inside and improve people. Leaders have mastered the art of inspiration. Bosses have mastered the art of manipulation. A boss yells and screams like they're on a TV show. A leader treats the janitor like the CEO. They are compassionate and know the community comes first. Bosses think culture's something only found in yogurt. Sir, ask yourself this question. I'm not trying to be your teacher, but have you ever heard of a world boss?
I haven't.
Or is it world leader, religious leader, community leader, business leader? Don't you see it? A leader is who you should be. A boss is just meager. Sir, entrepreneurs have a big responsibility. I believe we are the only ones who can save our world. Literally. Not politicians, not government. We won't do it religiously. We do it through serving our clients' best needs individually.
Our clients.
But maybe you think good service won't take you far. Maybe you think if you started to serve, our stock will fall.
Our stock?
Well, the great Henry Ford will be appalled, because he said a business devoted to service will have one worry about profits.
Yeah, what's that?
They will be embarrassingly large. Sir, this is a higher call. Does that make sense? We are here to work for a dream. Not just a paycheck. We are here to be fantastic and sensational. Not just transactional, but transformational. Profit comes when we are committed to the vision, and we will have the biggest ROI. Return on intention. Sir, I sincerely hope you change your ways and overcome your obstacles. You teach a lot about leadership here. Mostly, what not to do.
Wait. How do you know so much about business? And you said our stock? Who is this guy?
Well, the truth is, I lied. I'm not your employee, sir.
Who are you?
You're mine. I'm the founder of this company, and you need to learn a thing or two about our core meaning. Tomorrow morning, first thing, I'd like to see you at our board meeting.